The thing that stands out the most to me about this movie is like how homoerotic it is. It is so gay. It is extremely gay. The whole fucking movie, there's so much male sexual tension. Like they're constantly making dick jokes. At one point, he one of the guys looks over and he's like, I'm getting a hard on. His friend looks at him. He's like, don't tease me. What? Like, yeah, chill the fuck out, dude.